Yeah, we kind of need to clean our garage. Don't judge me. So I had to write directions down, so don't mind the sticky notes on my tank. Actually, this would be better right there. This can go right under so they don't fly out. Okay, so I am super excited today. I'm getting my bike wrapped, and I've never done anything like that. I've never actually put anything into my bike, really, or I've never, like, fixed up my bike ever in all of the years that I've been riding. Okay, but yeah, I've never gone out of my way to make it look pretty. Why, you wonder? Because I just love riding, or I use the bike as a daily commuter, and I just ride a point A to point B, and yes, I'll ride canyons and other fun places, but for the most part, I just use it, and it's gonna get dirty. But now that I've been doing more photo shoots, you know, it's gonna be kind of nice to have something a little more clean looking, because my bike just looks like shit. You know, my fairings are cracked, I have scratches, God damn it, I forgot something. I have to go back. My life. Oh, God, I can't believe I forgot. This is gonna make me like so much later. Anyway, I had to bring like this carbon fiber wrap that I wanted to bring. It's pretty legit looking, and it's just been sitting in my garage. Fuck, detour. Fuck you, detour. Okay. Oh, that's why there's a detour. No! I feel like I'm going through a maze. Okay, so back to how I don't do shit to my bike. Oh, my notes and directions. So many obstacle courses. There it is. That was not a good place to put them. Oh. Motorcycle problems. Wait, that's a leaf. The hell? That's not my note. Okay, there's one. Is this it? Yes. Now where's my other one? Motherfucker. It's hot. It's too hot for this shit. I don't want to look for it. And yet I still look for it. Okay, that probably flew off like way back there. How do I say goodbye? It's hot. And I sound like a mouth breather right now because the boom mic is like way too close to my face. Okay. I need to like gorilla glue this shit on here. I'm gonna just hold on to it. You know what? I could just hold it. I can hold it. And when I need to look at it, I'll look at my palm. Yeah. Please be where I left you. Yes, it is. There you are. That's what I'm looking for. How am I gonna carry this? I just need to be on the road again so I could just get that wind. It's too hot right now. Am I fitting there? Now we're good to go. Okay, there's 710. 5 south, 65 south, 45 south. Exit Bolsa. Bolsa, like a pocket in Spanish. I like loved my bike so much when I had, well, I still have all of my bikes. It's one of those things where you just like, if you have an ugly kid, you love them anyway, but it's kind of like that. I really do love all my motorcycles, but yeah, they're just not as aesthetically pleasing. Oops, that was not the safest move. Hold on, this is a fun turn. To slow down, but yeah, but I've never put anything on this bike at all. I've never added any mods. I mean, I attached GoPro mounts on it and that's it. So now I'm super excited to actually make it look nice and pretty and wrap it up, because we all know how important that is, fellas. You'll see what color scheme I'm gonna do here soon. It is seriously hot. Like, I feel the burn on my legs right now. So I'm on my way right now to get my bike wrapped with my friend Michael. He's amazing at what he does. He's a really cool dude, and I'm excited to get my bike wrapped with him. I'm actually gonna try to do the work with him because I wanna learn how to do it. I generally always want to learn how to do all of my stuff on my bike, but sometimes, you know, I don't have all the time in the world to be doing all sorts of things because I'm just interested in so many things. You know, I always want to learn every day, learning new things and trying new things, but like, I don't have enough time for that. My real life kicks in and I'm just like, the weather is actually really nice right now. When in doubt, throttle it out. I don't know if this place is a smog place. There you are. How do I go in? Oh my god, I'm so stoked. I'm so stoked. Whoa, look at this sexy thing. I also brought some of my own carbon fiber wrap just in case you need extra.
No, we're gonna put the cloth on.
Or
wheel.
Huh?
We're gonna put the real looking one, not the one you have, like the matte color.
I see what you're saying. Okay, let me, I just brought it just in case. We obviously, I mean, we don't have to use it, but this fun stuff. But you are smart with your snacks. Haribo gummy bears are like my favorite.
That's why I got it today.
Hi, by the way. I didn't really get to say.
You need water?
Yeah. Hi.
Thank you. Let me get that.
Thank you.
¿Cómo tú te llamas? Yo no sé.
Please like.